Around 250 years ago, Muhammad Karim Khan Zand ruled all over the Iran. He made Shiraz his capital, and he holds an enduring reputation as the most humane Iranian ruler of the Islamic era. He ordered the construction of several architectural projects. And I'm gonna show you some of these spectacular places. In a series of tours, we will explore Karim Khan Castle, Pars Museum, full of old paintings, sculptures, handcrafts, and handwritten books. And then VAKIL Bathhouse, with supernatural sculptures of ancients. Then we visit VAKIL Mosque. Finally, VAKIL Bazaar, the best place in Shiraz to buy Persian rugs, spices, copper handicrafts, and antiques. Hello everyone, welcome to one another tour. This is the first episode of VAKIL Historical Complex Tours. And now we are going to walk around and inside the Karim Khan Castle. As most of my viewers are not subscribed, I guess that you are also new to this channel, so I'd like to introduce my channel and say that here I share my explorations from different places in different cities and countries. And most importantly, I try to make my videos in a way that you feel you are really there and explore that place virtually. Thank you. Thanks for watching till the end. I hope you enjoyed this tour. If you find this video a good content, please share with others. and I suggest you to also watch this one if you like this tour. See you in the next episode.